See the game more clearly with high-definition spectacle lenses from Norville Opticians.
What are your reflections on the game this afternoon, Bill?
Yeah, look, delighted with the win. Obviously, first and foremost, that's what we came here for. Get 6 from 6 in Europe and go one step closer to retaining that title. In terms of the game, I think the first half, I think we're a little bit surprised with, they came out and they were tremendous and held on to the ball, and perhaps a few things didn't go to hand for us that we would have liked. But credit to the boys, second half was a lot cleaner and managed to hold on to the ball. Set piece started to work for us. Came away with a few points and in the end got the win.
We saw in the second half at King's home, back before Christmas, they were a good side. They nailed you in that period and they certainly took the game to you this afternoon.
Yeah, absolutely. Full credit to them. We knew we were coming here, tough place to come away from home, and 1 through 23, they had a strong side today, and credit to them. That first half, they really stuck it to us, and then second half, about 10 minutes to go, and they scored that try with a kick to sort of put them ahead. They were great opposition, and I think we're delighted to get the win on today.
There seemed to be a lot of frustration at that time for you guys, because you're building positions, getting territory, and just not quite finishing it off.
Yeah, definitely. It's sort of happened a few times this season. We get ourselves in a great position, and then maybe the ball doesn't quite go to hand, or don't look after the ruck as we'd like to. But as I said before, it sort of stuck at the end there, and there's a few times where we did actually hold on to the ball in that sort of red zone, A zone as we call it, and got the ball out the back and managed to get a few points there.
And how do you see Mark Atkinson's try?
Yeah, look, it was just off the back of some nice play from the forwards. I think, as I said before, we didn't quite hold on to the ball as we'd like to early on, and then all it took was sort of 3 or 4 phases in the A zone there, and just a nice ball from Bill at the back, and a pretty simple pass for me to put Aki away.
You showed good patience on that occasion.
Yeah, look, it all comes from communication outside. We repeat it time and time again throughout the week. We've come off the back of a great training week, and something we practice a lot, so to see it come to hand is great.
It's a good crowd here from Gloucester as well.
Yeah, it goes without saying. It's something to be expected now. It's unbelievable. To run out and hear the Gloucester chant as we do in the shed when we're at home, it's almost the same. It's unbelievable, and credit to them. They're an amazing set of fans, and thanks a lot for coming.
Has all that changed to come in the forthcoming weeks?
Sorry, was that?
The forthcoming weeks, you've got Leicester, you're back to Premiership actions.
Yeah, I think it was sort of 10 Premiership fixtures coming up. We're looking at Leicester next week. This is a tremendously tough fixture, and they got a few boys back now and a great team, and rest up tonight, rest up over the weekend, and fly into next week pretty confident.